Quebec is reporting its first death from COVID-19. Premier François Legault says the death was an elderly person from the Lanaudière region, northeast of Montreal. Legault says the province now has 94 confirmed cases, of which 6 are hospitalized and 4 are in intensive care. There now have been 9 deaths in Canada due to the coronavirus. BC has recorded 7 deaths and Ontario and Quebec each has had 1.